Contest number 12 on the programme. Female final at 44 kilos. Between in the red corner, representing Delgan, Daisy Kiernan. Across the ring in the blue corner, representing Crumlin, Alana Murphy. Kiernan in the red, Murphy in the blue, your referee, Tommy Lyons. Centre of the ring gears, please. Contest number 13, Sean Kelly, Sagra Kerr, James Feeney, Guildford. Both boxers, please be ready. Referee, Jim Murren. Judge 1, Tony McHugh. 2, Tommy Lyons. 3, Simon O'Halloran. 4, Ted Barry. And 5, Eddie McDonough. That's your officials for contest 13. Seconds out. Round 2. Contest number 13, Sean Kelly, Sagra Kerr, James Feeney, Guildford. Both boys, please be ready. Referee Jim Murren, judge 1, Tony McHugh, 2, John Mongan, 3, Simon O'Halloran, 4, Ted Barry, and 5, Eddie McDonough. That's your officials for contest 13. We'll be having a half-hour break after contest 19. Seconds out. Third and final round. Center of the ring, boxers, please. Again, your appreciation for an excellent contest. Well done, girls. The winner of that contest and National Junior Female Cadet Champion at 44 kilos for 2024 on a split decision, 4-1, Murphy in the blue corner. Show your appreciation for Daisy Kiernan. Well done, girls. Well done. Go to the stage right away and get your prizes. Up to the stage for your prizes right away, girls.